quiet. Where'd everybody go?
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
Don't look like typical MTs.
Must be tiring having to run all the time. That magic is a royal disappointment.
Different about them. Something off. Takes a special key. There's some streaker running around here.
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
Wait! Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 1.
And what have we here? Clearance level. Nice.
Security clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zones authorized.
Poor Prompter must be feeling the heat right about now.
Damn it! It won't budge!
Not. Help me.
Yeah. Another trick. Back to square one.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
That's one of my personal favorites. Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time, it might really be your friend. Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake. Oh, it's just so unfair. Your heart's desire, so close now. Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Aren't you helpful now? Don't look down. Gotta find a way to make it move.
The higher you climb, the further you fall.
Thank you. Well, Dad, let's see what your son can do.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding? Did you hear that? There's something out there. Say, I didn't warn you.
Getting thicker by the second. Need to stop it.
Such a tease. Yeah!
Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4 zones authorized.
You really are helpless without your friends babysitting you.
check.
Power must have gone out. First keys, now power. What next?
What was that noise? Is it scary being on your lonesome?
Ain't much, but it's better than nothing.
I love surprises. You'll fall for anything.
Serious?
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course. We'd managed to make demons right here.
Make.
Your head can do more than wear a crown. Use it. Ever wonder where demons come from. Once upon a time, they were children of nature, beasts and men. Oh, and you've killed so many. The infantry units you callously dubbed MTs all began as babes in this very facility. Imprinted with serial codes and incubated until they were strong enough to fight. What a pity. Innocent souls fated to suffer at the hands of a foreign king. Well, not so empty after all, are they?
Yeah.
Fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto.
What?
Turns out he's not empty either. He's got quite the skeleton in his closet.
Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5 zones authorized.
The hell is this place? What are they keeping inside? Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit. Bet there's something here. Which means it's locked. And if there's a lock, there's a key. That. Things are looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitech infantry.
What the? Wait. Is that what's waiting inside? Oh, even more of them.
Where are your friends? You don't think they ran off without you? Bumbles into a trap. You must feel very much alone right now.
Security clearance raised to level 6. Access to level 6 zones authorized.
Your buddies have bright lives ahead of them. Don't take it personally if they choose their own over yours.
Yeah.
so tough without your borrowed toys? In case there was any doubt, it's a trap. A little pain never hurt anyone. On you go. Hurry, while you dawdle, people are dying.
I really gone and done it now.
No, is that you? No! You here?
Claudio!
Where are you?
Nark's in trouble.
Got you. There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it.
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
That was close.
The hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks. After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Go. Oh, I knew you'd go that way. Oh, was such a tease.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Nacht.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. That I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Locked. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power.
It's here. This thing? Door's locked.
That's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are, like, the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever. Who cares where you were born?
I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you? You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
Did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
Oh!
We're back, baby.
What a relief. Let's roll. You again.
New friend?
You really need to pick him better.
Can you see again?
Afraid not.
And I don't see it. Well, just don't overdo it, okay?
Ignis!
I'm just the thing.
Yeah!
The ring. Had to. No weapons, no friends, no choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden, but you don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Let us make haste.
Let's head in.
Try not to get lost.
You get lost.
Hopefully, Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
The train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
It's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
So, where'd you guys park the Regalia?
Outside, though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us, saved our lives.
It's mine!
Truly. The Emperor
does seem kind of key on the rest.
Shall we fight him?
Take mercy.
Nice try.
Nothing the four of us can.
See that?
Flourish. I shall arise.
of the world!
All right, things are looking up.
Let's see what we came for.
Hey, buddy. Could you try to stick together?
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Or what's left of him?
Tent.
Yeah!
Gladio.
A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company! Getting nowhere!
And they just keep coming!
Knocked! Must go on alone!
What?
If you can obtain the crystal's power, you may yet be able to turn the tide. Elsewise, we're all like to perish here.
Biggie's right. It's our only chance.
What about you? You made it somehow! Just get moving!
You could still get to the crystal if you went on your own. Friends would have to stay behind.
Don't die on me.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you. Do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far's this go? The crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
stop the demons.
Why?
Unharmed by the light, the chosen king. Allow me to regale you with a tale. In an age long past, an incurable scourge ravaged mankind. A tiny menace that twisted men into monsters the likes of which you've seen. Elusive lived a savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons. Countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not a name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylam is my proper name. You'll never guess his name is any of us. Killing his mortal to bring me satisfaction. Playing the crystal's power. Arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and the king are no more. I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends covered till you
strength, O chosen. Shed the entirety of its light unto the ring. Only then, once the sacred ring is replete, can the true king complete his ascension. And only by the true king's hand can the immortal accursed be banished and the light restored to this world. The darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in dawn's light will cost the life of the chosen. Many sacrificed all for the king, so must the king sacrifice himself for all. Into reflection, let the light of providence shine within.
Umbra. Be waiting. And Hammerhead. was I out.
Like, share, and subscribe.